What's up, guys? New YouTube video. Today I'm going to show you guys some dribbling drills that I'd recommend for beginners or starters. So let's get into it. First, pound the ball. For just about a minute, and then do the same thing with your left hand. Okay. Next, you gotta go pound cross, pound cross, pound cross, pound cross, pound cross, pound cross. Do that for about a minute, two. Okay, next drill. Just take a dribble and then go between the legs. Do that for about a minute. And then, lastly, practice just behind the backs. Okay, hope this helped. See ya.